Are you okay? You can just look at me.
Okay. I really want people to understand that this is not about George Vogel. This is about Staff Sergeant Bach. I mean, he gave his life for our country, and these people disrespected that, and his family gave us a great gift of his service. And that's what this is all about. It's not about me. It's not about my 4 days in jail or anything else. And I want folks to understand that. We've got a lot of people still dying there. I just visited a young man in Walter Reed Hospital with no legs and a missing arm. And there's a lot of kids out there like that. And I don't care what you think of this war. It's the people that are fighting this thing that this is about. And they deserve the respect. And the people from this ridiculous church, I won't even call them a church, they shouldn't be allowed to do this. And I don't want them coming back to Omaha. I don't know that it was so hard on me, quite frankly. Going to jail wasn't any fun, I got to tell you. Met some interesting people. It was harder on my wife and my family. I just got angry and saw him there, and I wanted him to go away, and I did something that, frankly, I probably shouldn't have. And unfortunately, I involved some other innocent people in it. And I've expressed my regrets to those folks, at least the ones I got contact. And they shouldn't be allowed to do this. It's like bringing a lot of evil to this country. A lot of evil to this country. I called, I think I got a hold of 7 of the 11. The rest I either didn't have a phone number or I could not. They wouldn't answer the phone. I don't know why. But I told them I was sorry. I was not focused on them, and I apologized to them.
What kind of response did you get?
I actually got a very good response. Not a single person was critical or angry at me, I have to say. They took it with the intention that I made the phone call. And I made it before this. I didn't want to be involved in my sentencing or my pleading guilty. I did it all before that. It was personal. I mean, they got affected by it, and that's not right. That was not who I was looking for. I will not apologize to the people that I did spray it at. To the Westboro people. I don't owe them an apology, and I won't apologize to them.
Why not?
Because they're evil, bad people that don't respect folks that are doing things for this country as a whole. And their whole agenda is so screwed up and so ridiculous. And the things that they do to pursue that are just criminal. I mean, I don't think it's right for anybody to come to someone's funeral and protest or raise hell or make it a political agenda, let alone a young man that gave his life. So we could be free, and by the way, doing what we asked him to do. I don't happen to agree with the Afghanistan war or the Iraqi war, but he's doing what this country asked him to do, and he deserves the respect and the dignity to at least lay in peace.
Have you heard anything or had any communication with Mrs. Bach?
I have not, and I intentionally not called them. I don't want to bring this up or make it a bigger problem.
Okay.